Hi everyone and welcome to this new video. So in this video I'd like to show you how to create tattoos for your model. For example, as you see here, this tattoo here, this one, or okay, this is the same one, this is snake here, or so like that, in the same render I have this tattoo here, this black and white, in her hand it's a rose, it's some design here, and so many other tattoos. So how to create tattoos for your model? This is really simple and I'd like to show you that in this video. So first thing here, you need to choose your model. So we have here people, genus 8 female, characters, and for example, let's choose a character. For example, this character. Okay, here I need the basic clothes. I change here to NVIDIA to see the same time the result. Okay. So now what we need to do, we need to choose where I like to create a tattoo. For example, I like to create a tattoo here in this part of her body. For that, I need to search for the texture in this part, the texture of this part of her body. So actually this part called torso, just need to select your model, this model called Lyra. Then you go to surfaces, Lyra, surfaces. And here we have all a part of her body. Just you need to click torso. Then here you have the base color. This actually her body texture. This part of her body. This part and this part. All this part. Without hands, without arms. Because the arms have texture here. This is the arms texture. Just we need the torso because we need this part of her body. So, but before doing that, we need to search for the tattoos. So the best way to search for tattoos is Pinterest. Here we have Pinterest and we have so many tattoos as you see. So I don't know, I have some tattoos here. So I save some tattoos here as you can see. And okay, a snake, a plant, it's like butterfly. There is so many tattoos. Let's choose one of these tattoos. Okay, so for example, let's try with this tattoo. Just click here save and save the tattoo like that. Open the folder where I have all the tattoos. It's okay. So this is my tattoos. Let's try with this one. So first thing to do, you need to come back to Daz and click here and browse. And here you have all your texture or your model texture. So what you need to do, select the torso part, this one, copy. And you paste this, okay, for this file in here. For example, in this folder, I have this folder where I put some tattoos and okay, paste here. Then you open this file with Photoshop. Okay, then you open your tattoo with Photoshop. Okay, so now we have the texture here. Just we need to zoom like that because we need to work with this part of her body. Then we have here the tattoo. Last here, click select, select the tattoo like that. Then copy, control C and paste, control V. So then here click in this icon. It's called here in French because I speak French and use my computer French language. So here calc, then we have here the tattoo and here the texture. So select tattoo and we choose here the option number 6. Then I select the tattoo, then I fix it exactly where I like to be exactly, for example like that. So there is something so important. So if you select your tattoo and you don't get this options here to change the size like that, you just need to select your tattoo like that and open this option. Yeah, there is an option you need to, for example, if you select and you don't get the option to change the size, just need to click here in this option to get this It's okay now. We have the tattoo. Just now, I need to fix it like that, for example. And just I need to now export as a PNG file. No, as a JPG file. This is so important. Like a JPG file. Then I export. I choose where I like to export it. For example, I export it in images here. Like that. So now I need to come back to Daz and select my model surfaces, and I change now the base color to my new texture images, this one. Okay, you can see here the tattoo, and there is something so important. So as you see here, the tattoo is like get some like a red color. So to get better result, you need to change this option translucency color to okay the same texture that we already created with Photoshop, and now you can see that we have a green color, something like tattoo, like the real tattoo. You can see now. So I tried to show you how the tattoo looks like without okay like that. So as you see here, we can change the position of our tattoo, make it up, because I like to make it exactly with her breasts. So to do that, we just need to make it like that more and export and do the same steps. So this is so easy to do, and you can get a beautiful result as I show you here. For example, I create some tattoos like that. You can see it's so amazing and so realistic, and give your model more charm and make it more sexy and everything. So if you think this video is helpful, please don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like and comment for the algorithm to support me and support this small channel. So see you in the next video. Ciao.